John Pesutto's job as Liberal leader remains in limbo as party room rumblings rage on. Mr Pesutto's closest colleagues deny a spill will go ahead tomorrow, but the man himself isn't ruling it out.
Some MPs are adamant John Pesutto stays.
Everything's settled in the party?
Everything's great in the party and it will continue to be.
John is doing a fine job. I think we've all got everything sorted out.
And as for his potential challenges...
No challenge?
No.
Will you run for leader at any time?
Only Labor's worst nightmare.
Then there are those acting confused.
Well, is there going to be a party room challenge?
I have no idea.
And those refusing to say...
I have no idea.
If they support John Pesutto.
I support any decision the party room makes.
The leader of the Nats has seen too many Liberal quarrels.
I've given up trying to think about what the Liberals think about.
But when John Pesutto eventually emerged...
How are you both?
How are you? Well,
thank
you.
Well, I'm well too.
How are you feeling about tomorrow?
Oh, look, tomorrow's... I'm looking forward to getting back to Parliament and holding the Allan Labor government to account.
Not even he was certain his colleagues wouldn't pull a last-minute challenge.
I don't know. It was never for me to make those decisions or calls.
Even if John Pesutto leaves tomorrow's party room meeting as leader, it still won't cement his position. His court case won't conclude until next year, and his colleagues will be keeping an eye on the outcome.
Are there troublemakers in the party that need to go?
I would just say to unite, bring people together, and our enemy's Labor.
Chanel Vella, 7 News.